I found God on the corner of First and Amistad, where the West was all but one, all alone, smoking his last cigarette. I said, where you been? He said, ask anything. Where were you when everything was falling apart? All my days.
Hi, Mom. Home from school. Hi, Alice. How was your day? Fine, I guess. Honey, would you please get that?
Sure.
Hello? Hello, I am Dawn White. Are you Alice Williams?
That's me.
Great, is Miss Annalisa Williams here?
Yeah, sure, follow me.
Yeah, Mom, we have a visitor. Hello, Miss Annalisa. I am Dawn White, servant to Her Majesty's. I'm sad to report to you that it is time. No, it can't be time yet. It's only been 13 years. Contract is for 15. Yes, but Her Majesty's wants it back sooner. Mom? Alice, we kinda need to tell you something. More like you, ma'am. Yeah, Alice, it turns out, I'm not your mother.
Hmm?
I'm not your mother. What? What are you talking about? Miss Annalisa, I think you should start from the beginning, please.
Okay, well, 13 years ago, Her Majesty Xanda, her husband, the king, gave birth to a beautiful young child. And that happened to be you.
I'm the king and queen's daughter.
Yes. What happened was, well, in the time, our country was in great danger, and the king and queen were worried that you and your twin brother would be in great danger because you were royal.
I have a twin brother?
Yeah, anyways, I'm actually great friends with the queen, with the royal family at least. And she asked me to house you for 15 years until this tragedy of time ended.
And luckily that time ended sooner, so they get you back.
So you agreed to house me out of danger. And you never told me this, that I was part of a royal family? Never told me I was, like, adopted?
Well, I never told you because I was never allowed to. It's just secrecy. If it leaked out, people would find you.
You think I'm not trust- you can't trust me enough that I wouldn't tell anybody?
Honey, it's not that, it's just- so you're expecting me to go out and live with these people who I've never met before for the rest of my life and be a princess?
Yes!
Well, actually, the king died last night and no one has found out yet. But, so, the queen asked me to come and find you because you will be the next ruler after her and you must get your training down.
Well, haven't the king and queen had any more children? I'm guessing so.
Yes, but she's 2 years younger than you, and you're the older one. So that means you will be the next to the throne.
Honey, I'm sorry I've never told you that.
Oh, you don't get to call me honey anymore.
Honey, I mean Alice. It wasn't my fault. I was never even allowed to tell you.
Okay, you know what? That's it. I'm going. I'm gonna go back. Bye.
Are you all ready, Your Highness?
Yeah, I just have a few questions before I actually go.
And what are those?
First of all, if I do have a twin brother, why can't he be the next king or queen or whatever he's gonna be?
He would be the king, that is, if we could find him.
What do you mean?
Well, for the past 6 months, the royal family has been searching for your twin brother. It's just we can't find him.
What about the person he was staying with?
There's no way to contact this woman. She's just gone, disappeared.
What's his name?
His name is Andrew.
So that means if we do find him, he gets to be king and not me.
Yes, but we have to find him before you get married and before your mother dies and before you become queen with your new husband.
Well, I mean, that's gonna be in like a really long time, I hope, right?
Well, who knows? Your mother could die any moment.
But don't I also have to be married?
You don't have to. It's just a lot easier if you are married, you know, to have a helping hand.
Speaking of my mother, exactly how old is she?
Really? She hasn't told anybody. I don't know, but from what I see of her, kind of old.
Oh, true. Anyways, I really haven't properly introduced myself. Well, I have, but I'm gonna do it again.
I'm Don White. I'm servant of Her Majesty's, as I've already said.
Oh, and I'm Alice Williams, about to be a princess.
And if you would mind telling me, how old are you? You look kind of young to be a servant.
Oh, I'm 13 like you. I'm working because my parents don't have enough money, and so just to help out the family.
Also, I was instructed to give you this.
What exactly is that?
Your crown. Since you are going to be queen, if we don't find your brother, then you actually have to wear it 24/7.
Sorry.
Starting now?
No, not until your coronation.
Okay.
Oh, the limo's here. We gotta go. Come on.
Okay, here goes my new life.